Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Thank you for clicking on my video. As you guys can see by the title, this is a video that has been highly requested by you guys that follow me on my blog channel or Snapchat. And this video is gonna be about my weight loss journey. So recently I found something that's working for me and I'm gonna share with you guys. A lot of you guys did have questions about it. And so I'm doing this video to give you guys advice or what's working for me. So currently I am doing Herbalife. I had Herbalife in the previous years, but never did it really strictly. How I got introduced to Herbalife was because I was going to work out at a Zumba place, and he would include, with the price that you paid for the Zumba class, he would include the shake. So I genuinely liked the shake, and then came this opportunity to do a challenge with Drea. I follow her on Instagram. I don't know if you guys know who she is, but she has had a very successful weight loss journey and she's such an inspiration. And I did a 30-day challenge with her where she sent me meal plans, grocery lists, and a workout routine and everything. And those 30 days really helped me get focused and just gave me ideas of like what to do in the gym, what to eat, you know, things like that. Just motivation in general, what I really needed. Cause I've had tried to lose weight my whole life, like I said, but after having the baby, and I was never really successful. I would lose a few pounds here and there, but then gain them back. And this has been the most successful I've been at losing weight in, I wanna say, like 2-3 years. So that's what I'm doing. I'm doing Herbalife. I'm doing Formula One shake, and I'm also doing a scoop of protein in my shake, in my morning shake, and then I'm drinking their tea that I guess helps your metabolism get going and gives you energy. And then I'm drinking one pill. I'm not drinking all of them because I really don't know anything else. This is what I'm doing because Drea is the one that introduced me, but it's been working for me. So I'm just drinking their shake, their tea, a cellulose pill that helps you, she said, like not retain liquids, and yeah, and just eating really clean. I mean, there's no secret. I've learned, and I've lost 40 pounds in the past, and did it by just no exercise and clean eating. And I mean, I know if you just eat clean, you will lose weight even if you don't work out. And now I like working out. It like almost de-stresses me. I know everybody says that, but it's the truth. It gives me something to be excited about, something new, something to do, something different, to go out, like not being in here all day as a stay-at-home mom. It's really easy to like get caught up staying at home all day and just eating, you know, foods that you really don't have to be eating, or just not excited about life. And just like going to the gym, for me, it's like an escape. And I like it. And my son goes in the daycare and he likes it. You know, he has fun while I'm working out and losing weight, which is something that I really, really want to do. So I've been doing Herbalife. And like I said, you either could do you definitely do a shake in the morning. Then you have a snack. And then I eat either a regular lunch or another shake and then have another snack. And then if I have a meal for lunch, then I'll have a shake at night. But if I have a shake for lunch, then I'll do a regular meal at night. And then on top of that, I'm also drinking about a gallon of water a day, sometimes less. It is kind of hard to drink a gallon of water a day, but it's doable. I did it. That's the first thing I started doing, and I noticed that like my face slimmed down a lot, and I know some of you guys in the videos noticed that. So honestly, if you're having a hard time starting to like lose weight, just start by drinking a gallon of water. Like honestly, you will notice a big difference. That really helped me. And I love water though. I know some people can't drink water. I love drinking water. So yeah, that's pretty much what I've been doing. I also try to go to the gym 5 days out of the week. If I miss a day during the week, I'll try to do it on Saturday or Sunday. But yeah, that's pretty much it. Like, I wish there was a secret, like a diet pill I can give you guys, but there's not. Like, I just really want to focus on this clean eating thing and make it a lifestyle change, because when I lost 40 pounds in the past, I ended up going back to eating how I was eating before, like cooking like regular like Mexican dishes that are super crazy and like fried food and stuff. And I mean, any diet that you do, any diet.
And I know, like, I've heard this from people when I say I drink Herbalife.
Well, yeah, but as soon as you stop doing it, you're gonna gain the weight back. No, as soon as I stop eating what I'm eating now, which is clean food and like vegetables and chicken, you know, as soon as I stop doing that, then yes, and I start eating burgers and hot dogs and pizza and fries and tacos every day, then I'm gonna obviously gain the weight back. It's not Herbalife that's making me lose weight. It's Herbalife helping me accomplish that goal by staying focused. And what I like about Herbalife is that when I wake up in the morning, this was always my struggle. What to have for breakfast? Like, what? I really wanted a cereal, but I know like a sugary cereal, you know, was not healthy. I knew that that wasn't gonna help me lose weight, you know what I mean? So what I like about Herbalife is that I wake up knowing what I'm gonna have for breakfast. I know that I'm gonna have a shake. It's easy. I can take it to go. Like, it's fast, and I genuinely like the flavor. I actually just tried a new flavor. It's called Dutch chocolate, and Jesus, that like tastes like ice cream for me. So sometimes I like to save that flavor for my night shake, because it makes me feel like I'm having dessert, and I always have to have dessert after every meal. So that shake is just like a treat to me, and I love that, you know, it's healthy too. So that's what I like about Herbalife. And I hate so much when people are like, yeah, well, as soon as you stop, you're gonna gain the weight back. No, as soon as I stop working out and stop eating clean, that's when I'm gonna gain the weight back. I don't plan on stopping Herbalife. That's another thing. I don't plan on stopping Herbalife. I feel like that just helps me stay on track, you know? But anyways, that's besides the point. So that's pretty much what I've been doing, guys. I know it's like the same thing everybody's been telling you, like eat clean, but it really is. And I've done it in the past, like I said, no working out whatsoever, and I lost 40 pounds. I'm gonna include pictures here of like when I did lose that weight before. It was a few years ago, but sadly I lost track and I just gained it all back. But I know it was because I was eating crazy foods. Anyway, so that's pretty much what I've been eating, guys. I recommend it if you guys have a hard time staying on track or staying focused. And I honestly, the first time I had Herbalife though, I was like, tastes kind of funky. But your taste buds have to get used to it, and then you'll like it. That I think that's any food when you don't like it right away. But I love the flavors now. I love it. I get excited about making my shake. Honestly, I do have bad days. Everybody has their bad days. I do have cheat days. I think everybody struggles with cheat days. But right now I'm really focused where I can cheat and then get back on track. And I want to honestly thank Drea because of her challenge. That's what helped me get to this mindset. Mindset is super important for losing weight, because if your mind ain't right, you ain't getting tight. And I just made that up right now, extra corny, I know. But it's the truth. If your mind ain't right, you're not gonna be able to control yourself. You know what I mean? So, I don't know if this video is kind of random. I'm sorry. It's just like talking about everything, but I know you guys wanted a weight loss video. So I'm just telling you guys what I did, hopefully motivate you guys. If you guys follow me on Snapchat, you guys see my videos, like me working out. I look hella crazy. But you know what? I hope to motivate somebody, and that helps motivate myself as well when I post those and see that actually did it. You know what I mean? But yeah, I also want to take this time on this video to tell you guys that I decided that I'm going to document this journey, and I'm just going to be posting updates on this channel. So I'm just going to share with you guys real quick my starting weight, so then I can update you guys maybe in 2 weeks and see where I'm at. And that's going to help me reach my goals and hold myself accountable. So right now, or before the challenge, I want to say I started at 234.2, and I stopped the challenge a month ago on February 16th. So I did it for a month, and I weighed in at 222.4. So I lost 12 pounds, and I also lost inches around my body, but maybe that could be another video if you guys want details on that. And I did weigh myself this morning, and I currently weigh 221. So it's been another month. Tomorrow will be the 16th. So I should have lost another 10 pounds, but I honestly got sick one whole week and lost track, and then I cheated here and there, and I just really was not focused, and I think it's because I finished a challenge and I felt like treating myself, but I treated myself a little too much. You know what I mean? So hopefully now with these videos, that's also why I decided to do this, is just to hold myself accountable and keep myself on track. So in 2 weeks, I should be posting another weight loss video. And hopefully I shed another, well, not 10 pounds in 2 weeks, but maybe 5. That could be a goal. So maybe I can weigh in at 2. So I weighed 221 today, and hopefully I will be, 215, 216 next time I do a video for you guys. But real quick, I'm going to do a body shot. I'm going to share some before and after pictures, hopefully. And yeah, and also I'm going to include some Snapchat videos that I posted today so you guys can follow me, because sometimes I post like what I do when I'm working out or anything on there. But yeah, I just really want to lose weight to be happy with myself. I wish sometimes I was one of those people that didn't have to lose weight to be happy with themselves or their body. Like, just want to be happy how I am. But sadly, like, for me to be happy, I just want to be smaller. I've never been skinny in my life, but it's not even just about being skinny. It's about feeling great in like my clothes, excited to get dressed, you know what I mean? Like, just not feeling depressed, you know what I mean? And because I'm having a wedding. My short-term goal, and I think it's short-term, would be to weigh in 199. Like, I just, or even 200. I just can't wait to be so close to being in the 100s again. Like, I'm just so excited, you know? And another reason why I want to lose weight, not just to be happy with myself, but like my relationship with my husband is also better when I'm happy. And I mean, everybody has issues, but when I'm not happy, he can tell. And so it causes issues in our relationship, and that's no bueno. So, you know, I just want to be happy. Like, I just want to be happy. I want to be excited about clothes again. You know what I mean? And don't get me wrong, even before the Drea challenge, I was super depressed. I'm not going to lie. That was in January, the beginning of January, like after the holidays. But just she helped me get, like, that challenge helped me get my mind right. And I haven't been depressed since January. So I've been just, even though I've been maintaining, I didn't lose as much weight this past month as than I wanted to. Hey, I'm closer than I was in January. You know what I mean? And I'm just much happier. And obviously when I put on my clothes, it does feel a little looser, or, you know, things like that. I get so excited. But I also want to lose weight for my kids, because they know I'm trying to lose weight. And when they see me and they're like, oh, mommy, you look skinnier. Or me and Danny have this thing, my oldest, my 10-year-old, where he measures my waist when he hugs me and how far he can wrap his arms around me. Like, we're like, oh, you lost this much, mommy. You know, it just gets me so excited. Like, I remember being, when I first was pregnant with Lorenzo, my 1-year-old, and my daughter wasn't in kindergarten yet, and I would play with her, and she would obviously sit on the floor because she's a kid and play with her toys on the floor, and I would play with her, and I just could not sit on the floor for too long because, like, I would just get so tired of just, like, oh, like, so uncomfortable, you know? And then I just couldn't play with her for too long because I just was so unhealthy, you know? And then she'd be like, well, mommy, you're tired. Like, oh, you know? So now when I tell her, like, I just want to lose weight to have more energy to play with you, you know, and do that, like, she just is my little cheerleader. So I'm just so, like, I just also want to do it for them because I want to be, like, a fit mama, you know? I still do a lot of things with them, but I just want to be able, like, to be in better shape, you know, to keep up with them. But yeah, that's all for this video, guys. I feel like it was just, like, me talking about, like, everything. I hope I can even edit this and make this, like, a legit good video to even post, because I feel like I was all over the place. But yeah, so I will update you guys in the near future, maybe, like, in 2 weeks. And I'm going to do, like, a quick body shot. This is what I'm at now. I will post my before pictures, which were the pictures that I originally sent to Drea for the challenge, so you guys can see where I was. I like wearing, like, my pants up pretty high because I feel like I want to shape my, like, waist, you know, because I kind of got lost in between having babies, you know what I mean? But yeah, so this is my before for you guys, and then in about 2 weeks,
Well, this will be my starting for YouTube, but in about 2 weeks, I should post another video with another body shot.
Alright guys, that's all for today's video. So I hope you guys look forward to my weight loss update, because I know I am so excited, because finally I feel like I'm going to hold myself accountable. Alright, so don't forget to follow me on Snapchat. Don't forget to follow me on my other channel here on YouTube, which is Jackie Vlogs, my Instagram, my Twitter, even though I hardly even use it, but that's because I don't have that many followers and it's kind of weird when I tweet. I feel like I'm talking to myself. Go subscribe. My kids also have channels. All their information will be in the description box. They do toy videos and basketball videos and challenges and tags and all that stuff. So I will see you guys in the next video. Bye. Subscribe also to this channel if you haven't already. And now you guys will see my Snapchat workout videos that I posted today. Bye. And that's really turning me on. Su cuerpo.